नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जे बी एंड डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मैथोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई डिजिटल क्लास बीएससी बीएड जेडबीसी सिक्स सेमेस्टर। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक गैस्टुलेशन इन फ्रॉग। गैस्टुलेशन in the process of highly integrated cell and tissue migrations of prospective endodermal and mesodermal area to their definite position into the anterior of the embryo. These movements are self-determined and interdependent and are termed morphogenetic movement, creating new relationship and ultimately a triploblastic embryo. The cellular preparation for these movements takes place during cleavage. The amphibian embryo undergo a mid-blastular transitions during which the cell cycle slow down. Cell division becomes a synchrons. The cell gain the ability to move from their original position, and the transcription of new messenger RNA is seen from the nucleus for the first time in the animal's life. In genopause, this transition occurs immediately after the 12th cleavage. There occurs three types of morphogenetic movement in amphibian gastrulation. Number one, invagination. Second one, involution, and third, epiboly. Thank you.